Welcome to Delphi Display Systems Educational Video Series. In this video, we'll review the differences in our current order confirmation system offerings that'll help you better select a system that's right for you. Delphi currently offers four flavors of order confirmation systems: the standard 9200 series, or the new 9300 Endura series. Within each series, you can also choose between the ENET or VNET solutions. First, we'll review the ENET solution. Since 1999, Delphi's flagship order confirmation system has been our 15-inch 9210 embedded system, which includes a 50,000-hour backlight rating and a standard 3-year warranty. In an embedded or ENET display, the display itself houses an industrial computer and software designed to directly interface with the point-of-sale system and stores all content locally on its own flash memory. Because the onboard computer stores all content and handles all the processing, simply applying only power to the display will cause it to go through a boot sequence and then automatically begin showing the customer's images preloaded by Delphi. Through either a serial or network connection to the point of sale, raw order data is fed to the display, and the onboard computer handles the processing and appearance of that data on the LCD screen. Although the 9210 has gone through multiple technological advancements during the last 14 years, the outside appearance has remained pretty much the same. The recently introduced 9310 Endura series is a complete redesign from the ground up. With the exception of the 15-inch screen size, every aspect of the technology, both inside and out, have changed, which also drastically changed the appearance. One major change to the appearance is the front of the display. The removable bezel has been replaced with a sleek, all-glass design. Another major change to the appearance is the removal of the large heat sink on the back. With the advancements in backlighting technology, the new 9310 operates at a much lower internal temperature, thereby doing away with the need to dissipate excessive heat with a heat sink. All Delphi displays have internal fans that circulate air inside the unit, keeping it cool and running efficiently in the heat of the desert sun. They also have internal heaters that keep things warm and cozy in the harsh winter nights. The 9310 Endura series also offers an industry-leading 70,000-hour backlight rating and a standard 5-year warranty that includes advanced replacement. Besides our ENET displays, Delphi also offers a video over Cat 5 or VNET solution. This line is currently available in either our 9220 or 9320 Endura series. The physical appearance differences between the two are identical to those of the 9210 and 9310 ENET lines. The 9320 also offers a 70,000-hour backlight and 5-year warranty. The functional difference with the VNET design is that rather than using an onboard embedded computer, it utilizes Delphi's proprietary VGA over Cat5 technology to transmit a prepared video signal over standard Cat5 cable at distances of up to 1,000 feet, enabling the computer to be located inside the store. If you apply only power to a VNET display, you'd first get a white screen, then it would go black and say off mode because it doesn't have an onboard computer. Think of it like your desktop monitor if you were to disconnect it from your computer. Most POS systems don't have the ability to produce anything more than raw order data. For those systems, Delphi supplies the Insight Server Appliance, or ISA for short. The ISA is a 1U rack-mountable device that houses a Delphi VNET transmitter as well as an industrial computer all in one device. For POS systems that have the ability to output images and order screens directly to a display through their VGA output, Delphi supplies only an Endura VNET transmitter with a display to facilitate the transmission over Cat5 cable. So the question is, which solution is better, ENET or VNET? The answer actually depends on why the question is asked.
Is it a question of protection from the elements?
In simple terms, whether the computer resides inside the store or inside our environmentally controlled NEMA 4 enclosure, it's still protected from the elements and will continue to function efficiently for years.
The answer would be either system. Is it a question of compatibility with your POS system?
Both the eNet and VNet solutions offer the same compatibility with all POS systems.
The answer again would be either system.
As mentioned earlier, there are some POS systems that will handle outputting images and order screens for order confirmation. In these cases, the VNet solution is the proper choice.
Is it a question of PCI compliance?
Both the eNet and VNet solutions are PCI compliant, so again, the answer is either system.
Some customers prefer not to have any device that resides on their network be physically located outside of the store walls. For those customers, the VNet is the proper choice.
Is it a question of future technology expansion? The VNet solution provides the ability to integrate additional technologies such as vehicle timing, wireless headset systems, and outdoor digital menu boards using Delphi Display System's InSight QSR platform.
Thanks for watching this educational video, and we hope we've made it easy for you to choose which system is right for you.
If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us anytime.